Next world. I think I've made it all the way around for sure. So I guess I should start building a fire farm. And if I need more of a camp, I'll do that later. Okay. I really want a lure plant farm here. Okay, let's drink some coffee. Let's cook this. Oh, I still had some coffee in here. Then we'll make more. I guess I'm gonna leave one cup in here. Or two cups. Go on. There we go. Let's grab some ash and let's just fertilize all of these. I need to clean out the volcano. I need to do the ruins. I think I did one card last time, didn't I? I got the horn. Or was it in my other game? I should watch the ending of my older videos, because when I don't play for a couple days, I'm completely lost in what I did and what I didn't do. Oh yeah, let's see the map. Yeah, we walked around it. We didn't do the part of the room that was the other game. Okay. Let's see. What do I have here? Let me just pop these down. Okay, and I'm gonna relog. And then I have an area of the light. And the lanterns won't go out, and that's why I'm doing the relogging for people who don't know that yet. Like, that's one of the questions I keep on getting about the lanterns. Okay, empty backpack. I think I'm just gonna, I just wanna make the fire farm, although I don't have ice at the moment. Not a lot of it, so I can't, I need to wait for winter. You know what, I'm gonna skip this part, I'm just gonna go open a cave, and maybe drop off the thingies. I will have to make, I have to take a pickaxe, yeah, I'm gonna grab a pickaxe. And then I can open the caves. Okay, loading. I have a bunch of those, right? Shitty weather, right? Let's grab those. How much? I'm gonna gather some grass for next time, because I'm gonna need a lot of grass for a fire farm. I'll just have to wait for winter to get a bunch of pengals, and then I can make that fire farm. And I'm just gonna grab these now. That I won't have a problem for when I want to build it, that I have enough grass ready. And if I don't, then this patch will have regrown. I'm not gonna bother planting the other ones. I guess I could take the grass from Rain and Giants to Shipwreck and plant that here too. Okay. Hey Pro, how's it going? Come on, keep on farming. And I will add the thingies to one thingy. I think that's also something that I should do before I go do the runes. Come on. What? Okay, that will... apparently that one is bugged. Because I can't take it. This one is bugged too? Okay, interesting. Or else it would say pick grass instead of examine grass. Okay, let me drop that off. I could also make a bunch of ice here. Because it's dropping pretty fast, but the amount of hail I will need to make a significant amount of ice is going to take forever. And ice, when it drops into the ocean, it disappears. Let's drop that. Let's see. Let's grab that. Let's just make a bunch of ice for now. Because I would need to get a lot. That would take forever, really. Because this is just the worth of even less than one fling out. I wonder how much I can make. How much do I have in here? Probably not much. Yeah, 5. Yeah. Maybe waiting for winter is not a bad plan. I guess I can make one fling out right now. Let's make 2 doodads. Let's make a fleo again. Okay, at least we got those. It stopped hailing, so right now gathering more doesn't do much. Well, I got one fling already. If I can find 2 more ice or 2 more hail. 1 One more anywhere. I guess not. I guess not. Oh yeah, here we go. Okay, that's the start of a new one. Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of more grass. Thanks so much for the follow. Yeah, I'm doing great. And Koala, hi, how's it going? Yes, let's eat some bacon and eggs. Drink some more coffee. And... oh, large attacker incoming. Oh, shoot. Shoot, I can't cancel this. Damn. Okay, I just missed the Sealnado. That's a bummer, damn. I wonder if I go back if it still appears or not. I'm gonna check. Thank you so much for the follow, I appreciate it. Carl Loxon. No, it's gone. It disappeared. Shoot! Damn! Okay, that's a shame. That's a shame. Oh! Is it now? Wait. Yes! It's still here! Nice! Nice, 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 nice. Okay, and just wait till he's done sucking everything in. You can't, since he has my Krampus sack, I can kind of check where he is. Like, he's coming at me now, so... okay, run. Get away from him. Okay. Whenever he starts doing that sucking animation, you just need to be sure to be scream away. Like this. Okay, and now I need to run. And I don't want to run towards my base because I don't want him to pick up anything. I don't want him to pick up anything from all the junk I got lying around here. Because if he did that, that's really gonna take forever to clean up. Oops. Because you really don't want to get caught in... because you lose a bunch of stuff in your inventory. Ah! Die! Krampus? Anywhere? Okay, you. Get over here. Dude. Come on. Here's all the stuff you want. There you go. Die. Where's my Krampus sack? Over there. Let's go get it. Nice, 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 nice. We got Sealnado again. Awesome. No ripped dreams of a, Iron Wind. We got it. Awesome. Okay. Hey, Frederica Chops. How's it going? Yeah, let me just dry the meats that I just got. And I'm pretty happy with this for sure. You know what? Well, let's just leave this in here. Okay, great. Great, 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 great. Nice. Let's leave the logs, I guess. Do I have all of everything pre-built? I do. And where do I keep charcoal? Not anywhere, apparently. Okay, let's drink. Let's go. Awesome. You are very bored. Why are you bored? Okay. Yeah, let's stop being wet. Let's open up that cave over there. I'll jump in. Just to start the depthworm timer right away. I'm gonna grab those. Let's belong down. Okay. You're so sad. Only 1 week left and then going back to Sweden. Don't you like going home a little bit? I mean, coming home is also a good feeling, even though being away can be great fun. Hey, great detective, how's it going? Okay, cave one opened. But I'm going up again. This was just to start the timer. Next time I get in, it doesn't have to load this long. Okay, that's one. Let's go for the other two already opened. Okay, good. Where the wooden thingy was over there. Let's go drop off all the thingies at the wooden thingy. I feel slow. Am I slow at all? Maybe it's not that bad. You know what? I'm gonna activate this one. I am planning on world hopping. An extra life might come in handy at some point. Okay, obviously you got the ring thingy already, crank thingy, box thingy. I'm not sure if I already added the potato head. I think so. Think we're practically ready to jump if I get through this. Well, let's just run through bees. Okay. This is near it. Whoops. Okay. Especially if you're fast, it's not too scary. Actually, let me get this ice. Not that I got much from it, but oh well. No, I don't have a potato head thingy yet. And then we have one more to find. Right. Have I seen it already on the map? Does not pick it up. Okay, it's probably not in this biome. I guess we still need to look for it. Still need to look for it. It's not in this biome for sure. I could check. I think I am gonna check this biome over here. I don't have a orange staff on me. Lazy Explorer. I want to get a Lazy Explorer. Then I could have just jumped over right here. I'm gonna run over the path. Hey, more ice. Hey, that's better. I think we can make a second now. I might be wrong. It might not be here. Let's go to your side. I don't want to run back and check again. I'm just gonna fully explore this one. But I don't think it's here. Probably not gonna fit in this anymore. No, let's just go. Because your vision is bigger than what you explore on the map, so you can leave some parts unexplored. Especially since the footprint is pretty big. Potato head. So, I mean, look, see, you can't even see the edge of the water on the map, but I can see it here. Let's see. What? I think I should check this biome. You know what? I'm gonna grab that spear. I didn't mean to pick this up. Whoops. Let me just check this one first. I know it's not in the birch biome, since I already found the box thingy in here. So I'm pretty sure it's not there. I'm pretty sure it's not here. It's usually quite close to a road. Okay, it's not here. Thank you for the food, guys. Hey, there it is. Awesome. Okay, found all the thingies. Now I don't need to worry about that anymore. I should kind of exam. Falls out, yeah. And hunter coming. Do I have... I still don't have plant food on me. Okay, I should really work on that. If you just have a plant food, then your life becomes so much easier. I thought I heard hounds coming. No? Yeah, something is coming. Sounds just not working anymore. I'm gonna hang out with pigs, have them help me out. They're more reliable. Although... they just went to bed. let's wear this, let's wear that. And just wait for them to come. It feels like it's taking forever for them to come. Yeah, come on dudes, I'm ready. Yeah, I'm aware. Let them come. Okay, there we go. Is it just two? That's it? Okay. Let me just get some fresh meat. Ow. Okay. Let's kill these. I think... okay, then I can hang those for jerky as well. I need to bring the ice back to Shipwrecked anyway. Yeah, let's go back to Sea Warder. Although... you know what, I'm still sort of close. I'm gonna bring the potato head away, then I'm gonna go to Sea Warder. First thing first. I don't have room for the eggs. Eggs take a bunch of space. And they're not even that great. I can make eggs myself. Pretty easily with the birdcage, so... and with the amount of space they take up, I don't think it's worth taking them, Great Detective. Inventory is already pretty full. Okay. There we go. Let me actually put on my Tam. Where's my Tam? with him. Oops. Nope. Nope. April, yoga. Oops. I shouldn't look at chat while I'm running through these. Really. is there any more ice on the map that I missed? Nope. I guess I just need to wait for winter. I'm just gonna drop it off, I'm just gonna dry my meats, and then I'll go and do some cave stuff. Actually, killing catcoons is also a good idea. I don't want to kill the catcoons in my last world, but I do want to make a hat, so... and just get some more meats as well. Oh hey, what's this? Bee mine, really? Bee box blueprint. I already know how to make a bee box. I can't put them together. Okay. I don't have bee mines, so I'm actually just gonna plant them close to base for when I get a hound attack and I'm not prepared. Because they do pretty good. Yep. Yeah, plant one. And plant one. There we go. Let's jump through. Shipwrecked. And I'm gonna dry all the things I got. And put the ice in the fridge. Well, three more to go. And dry all meats. Monsoon season is starting. Let's see. I want to drop off more gunk. I'm gonna get rid of... not enough room, not enough room, always not enough room. Let's just turn these into cut stone. Let's just make a stack of electrical doodads. Go, then everything will fit. And since I'm not making that thing yet, I kind of want to get another swordfish. Yeah, I want to get another swordfish. Let me dry off first, though. Let me dry right here while I'm still dry. I'm not really cooking anyway, so it doesn't matter that my stuff is not working anymore, and I don't need to invent anything, so I'm not gonna worry about it. Actually, I can't get poisoned because I'm WX, right? WX makes the shipwreck so easy. Come on. Okay. I'll grab these. Let's go. Oh yeah, I need to grab a pan flute. I'm not sure if I have a pan flute though here. I will need to invent one. I do have mandrakes, but I don't have pan flutes. Which is kind of surprising, really. Well, I can check if I have one. Let me check if I have one. But thank you, Joshi Spaghetti. I could do that, but this is a temporary base and I don't want to spend time on it. I just want to do the Ruins World Hop again. All I got so far is just... I do have pan flute. Have I already invented a pan flute? Yeah, I know how to make one. I think I'm gonna make a fresh one. Mandrakes! Okay. Let's just make a couple. Okay, pan flutes. And the reason why I can't make more is because I don't have enough. Not enough reeds. Go away. Let's get rid of these. I had a box right here. I'm just gonna ignore that guy. Let's go. Now I have a couple of pan flutes to go. So the next time when a heart attack comes, I can stop it. Cause the next one is probably gonna be a bit bigger. Hound's incoming. I really need to get myself a new weapon. Maybe I'm gonna kill... I'm gonna kill... a werepig. After I'm done killing the hounds. And then I can make a hambat. Is that seriously? No, I'm getting more now. I'm just waiting for them all. Okay, now we're just gonna run in a straight line a little bit away, and I'm gonna... Hey, Panfoot, and all I need to do is kill one right here. And you just wait, like all the firehounds are gonna die, and they're gonna make more fire. Ta-da! Easy peasy. That's why pan flutes are the best. I guess let's just grab all the ashes. And go find ourselves a werepig, or a pig to turn into a werepig. We are going in the wrong direction for that. Let's go this way. Okay. Especially with firehounds, that's kind of nice. Don't know why I'm even still picking up gold. I had too little, not enough space. Even keep everything. Okay, hey buddy, here. 1, 2, 3, 4. With WX, chances are I'm never ever gonna wear armor again. let me make a hammer. Is there anything in the area I can kill? You know what? I'm gonna go down to the caves. I hope the dead worms will spawn right away. Oh, I haven't been down here yet. Bummer. That means I'm not gonna get dead worms right away. I should have checked the caves once I opened it. Something I should make a habit of. Oh well, I still have 50% and I have a lantern. I might find a dead worm in the fungal area, so... And maybe if I find the runes real quick, I can go down the runes and fight a couple dead worms there. I want glowberries, that's why. Sorry, I hope I just do like 2 turns and find the rune immediately, then I'll just go down right away to just get a bunch of them. Okay. Come on. You can do this. It's taking quite some time. Usually it's done quite a bit faster than this, for sure. Or am I just really impatient at the moment? Maybe I don't have a great sense of time? That could be it. Hold on. I'm kind of wondering if it's crashed now, to be honest. Yeah, sometimes, not always. I am. Any second now, I hope. Not sure how to commentate this, the carving out of the caves. Maybe just reading out loud and hurting Wilson's beard and iterating up in trees. Come on. It is taking long. Like, I'm not crazy here, am I? No. Maybe there's an error or something. That can't get past. Oh, there we go. There we go. Okay, whoops. Okay, we're right near spiders. But this is not the spider area I need to go to. Is it? No. I'm gonna start exploring on the other side. Oh, we got some bunnies right away, but this is not the bunny area I need to get to. This is not going anywhere. Where is it? It is. Maybe. Okay, that was weird. Yep, finally indeed. I'm really not sure why it took so long. Because I really got a decent computer. It shouldn't be having problems with this low. That used to scare the fuck out of me if that something like that happened. I am gonna switch models. I don't want them to accidentally run out. This is kind of a weird spawn. Maybe that was the problem. Let's just get the stones, eat the butterfly wings. It is a pretty weird wall gen. A cave gen for sure. Okay, fungal area. Maybe I can find some dead worms here. A lot of areas that are really useless. Bunnies. You know what? I'm gonna drop this on the floor. So I won't be bothered by bunnies right now. You guys are not gonna get mad at me now. I'm gonna look around the bunny area. I'm kind of hoping that there is a spider area attached to it, but so far no good. I guess maybe not. No. This is just a random other bunny hut area. Bummer. Actually, if I find, if I can make a bunny hut by just destroying two, but I already have a bunny hut, never mind. No need. This is not going anywhere either. This really is a weird world gem. Caves usually have patterns they generate in certain ways, with certain biomes attached to each other, and how biomes form, like this shape right here, is pretty awkward. And having bunnies right next to a fungal area is also kind of strange. You don't see that very often. And we have a lot of these random offshoots to nowhere. I kind of do want to make a hammer. You know what? Let me wear my time for now. And get my sanity back up and save my muggles. Is it going anywhere? Probably not. Nope. Damn. Yeah, I don't like this cave. Hoovy, thanks so much for the follow, or for the host. I appreciate it. Do you stream yourself a lot? Probably not going anywhere either. If only I had a lazy explorer, then I would just jump over and I'll have to run all the way back here. Actually, you guys can have these. Okay, I wouldn't mind finding a depth worm over here. Hey Nika, how's it going? Pretty awkward. You had like 5 viewers at 1.0. Well, that's a start, right? I'm not sure if you, you've been trying to stream as of today. Ah, right. Now, what games are you planning on playing? Definitely Troll Cave, yeah. I should probably end the episode pretty soon, though. And then I'll continue in a couple minutes, because I'm gonna take a break of 5 minutes. And then I'll come back. Let me... I don't have enough grass, okay. This is probably, again, something that's not gonna go anywhere, is it? Okay. Is this an island? Don't starve in Dark Souls. DS and DS didn't DS. Sounds like fun though. But like whenever you start out, you kind of need to expect to start out with very few viewers. I mean, I think the first week I had a constant of max 10 viewers, too, probably. It just grows over time. Good luck, for sure. You know what? I'll give you a follow. I'll come and check you out. Follow. Whoop. There you go. And I'm slow. Yeah. I am gonna continue this search in a bit. I'm gonna pause right here, and for people on YouTube, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. I'll be right back, guys, and I'm gonna take a 5-minute break, and I'll continue with the next episode. Thanks for watching, and I'll